Karl Robinson was a professional football center who played for one season in 1926. Robinson was born on October 2, 1902 in Pennsylvania. In college, Robinson played for the Penn Quakers in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Over one season, Robinson played for the Philadelphia Quakers. His first and only team was the Philadelphia Quakers in 1926. Here are some highlights from his 1 year with the Philadelphia Quakers. In 1926, he won the A.F.L. championship. He passed away on September 29, 1999.